today we'll do some arms diving, since I believe that a lot of dancers are not feeling confident with their arms, especially when they start their dancing. You know, it's even hard to figure out your feet and what your hips are doing, and then on top of that we need to add our arms. So today I'm gonna give you a few tips, and we'll do a couple exercises to make that arm styling more clear. So to not, you know, all over the place and I don't know what my arms are doing, but we're gonna do like precise exercises so it can help you to understand what you're supposed to do. Also, I think it's a good time now to practice your arm styling since you are at home and nobody is watching you. So I know sometimes we're a little bit of shy to do our arms. So I think it's a great time now to practice your arms at home, and let's do it together. So to start, we're gonna warm up a little bit our back, okay? So we're gonna roll our shoulders. We're gonna do some rotation in our back while we're doing the arm styling. So I would like your back to be warm and ready. So we're gonna roll the shoulders back. Go forward, up, back, down. Open up this chest when the shoulder blades go back. Roll and roll. Very good. Getting warmer in our shoulder blades. Now, we're gonna put our hands on our shoulders and we're gonna do a little bit of the twist. We'll go side and come back. Side, come back. Side and come back. Twist as much as you can, but not too much, okay? To be careful. So control your twisting. Side, come back. Side, come back. Side, come back. Now make sure your posture is straight, your chest is open, so we're not here, right? Try to lift your chest a little bit up, nose up, and shoulders are back. So this is the posture I'm gonna wanna see, okay, during this class. So we keep the posture straight, and we twist and come back. Side, come back. Side, come back. Side, come back. Now we're gonna add our arm to the twist. Let's say I'm gonna rotate to the right and straighten my arm to the corner. So I'm gonna point my arm and come back straight. Now we'll do the other arm. Point and come back straight. Point, come back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Quick tips during this exercise. Make sure your shoulders are staying low. That's why we're putting those hands on here so you can push your shoulders down. Make sure it's not going up when you're lifting your arm. Tip number two, make sure your hand is not loose. Try to engage your fingertips and reach. Yes? Our thumb is going underneath our palm, like we're holding something right here. So we go from the shoulders, stretch, reach, reach with your fingertips far, fingers are engaged in this movement, and come back. Let's go left, point, come back, point. Now don't forget the twisting, we rotate it to reach that corner, and come back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Shoulders down. Chin up. Very good. Now we're gonna point up. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Few tips again. When we're lifting the arm up, we do not want to keep our palm facing straight. We're gonna rotate that hand up and rotate like you do want to show your watch or your ring. So we are lifting and twisting. Let's try from holding our arm here, okay? Okay, so I'm showing you my ring and I'm lifting it up and twisting. So we go down, the ring is facing you guys. I lift it up and I turn my palm back and down, up, down, up, down, up, and stretch those fingers up and stretch and stretch. Let's try the other hand, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. At this point, watch out for your shoulders, right? So we do not want to lift it up and try not to lean with your head. So there's a slight gap between your arms, so don't want to touch it too much, okay? It's close, but it's not touching your head. The other point of this exercise, I know a lot of the times you feel like your arms are not looking the way you would like to when you watch a video of yourself. So sometimes we feel that we cannot reach that arm so much back, so we look like this. A little trick, if your arms are not very flexible to go back that far, what you can do is push your ribcage a little bit forward and rotate your shoulder back, okay? So if I'm gonna lift my arm up and move my ribcage forward, then my arm already looks nice. So from here, move your ribcage forward and bring it back. So we're gonna add a little bit more movement in our back too. All right, I'm gonna show you from the side. And down, up and down, up and down. The second trick is we're gonna rotate our shoulder just like we did here. We're gonna rotate a little bit back and it's gonna look way nicer instead of having it straight up. We're gonna have more movement in our body. All right, so let's try with the left. We're showing the ring, we're lifting it up, we're rotating our left shoulder back, pulling our ribcage forward, and finishing with the nice fingertips stretched up. And bring it in, we're coming back to the neutral. And back. And close. Rotate, and close. Rotate, and close. Rotate, and down. Rotate, and down. Let's try the right again. And one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, great. Let's move our arms to the side now. We're starting here. We'll go out, rotate palm up, and bring it in. Out, rotate in. Out, rotate in. Out, rotate in. Let's go left. Out, rotate in. Out, in. Out, in. Out, in. Great. So that was a little faster movement. Now we're going to do a little bit softer and slower. Let's say you can apply it to rumba. Right? So we're going to go a little bit more behind. Side, forward, and bring it in. So it's very soft and gentle movement. Now at this point, when we're going back, I would like you to keep your shoulders stable down, stretch your chest forward, reach forward, and bring it in front. So as you can see from the side, crease, my body is moving forward in the opposite direction of where my arm is going. And then my arm is going forward and I'm going a little bit back. So we can do a couple more times. We'll go behind and in front. Behind and in front. Behind and in front. Let's try the other hand. I'm gonna turn this way. And we'll go behind and in front. Behind and in front. stretch our shoulder blades here. So there's gonna be a lot of motion like this. If you watch, I did that in a previous class, or maybe two classes before. So we're gonna stretch the chest and stretch the upper back. Yeah, just like this simple exercise. If you cannot do both with the arm, just do the exercise for stretching our chest and the shoulder blades. But now we'll go both arms, okay? And we're gonna push the chest forward, arms behind, shoulders down, and arms forward. And we go. Arms behind, chest forward, and chest goes in, arms go forward. And we open and close. Open and close. Open and close. So put one leg in front so you can actually have a little bit of the rocking and shifting the weight forward from the back. I'm gonna turn sideways so you can see that. So we're gonna go forward with the chest and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Great job. Okay, next movement. We're gonna go down, lift it up without your shoulder, just like we did this. We're gonna lift and relax our hand, go around the head and down. So we stretch the arm up really high and loosen it up slowly down. Six, weight, we go back and front, come back. All right, let's try again with the left. And stretch the arm out, forward, quickly side pose. Around the head, change the weight, we go rock back and come back forward. I'm gonna try to turn around, maybe that's gonna help to have a better view on which foot and which arm goes where. Okay, so I'm gonna do the right arm and the right foot now. Arms on the hips, right foot is ready to go. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the left foot and the left arm starts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Let's go one more time, facing you. Right foot first, right arm out. So I'm stepping and stretching the arm behind. Shoulders down, left foot forward, arm in front. Wind up and quickly move to the side. Push that hip to the right. Rotate that arm behind you. So try not to keep it straight. Then the arm is not too much forward. Rotate it back. And we slide the toe in. Arm goes behind. Change the weight. And we move our arms behind. Stretch the chest. And opposite. Arms forward. The back goes back. And we bring the arms to our neutral hip position. Let's try with the left. And left. Arm goes stretch, forward, quickly to the side, pose, around the head, change the weight, we go back and forward on the hips. Very good. I hope you enjoyed my tips on the arm styling and try to exercise in front of the mirror. All right, try to make sure that you do all those points and all those tricks how to make your arms look nicer. So a little bit of rotation, a little bit more on chest forward instead of keeping it back. Yes, a little bit more, and don't forget your fingertips. Stretch them, make them active so your arm doesn't look loose. You want to stretch those arms, make them active. So thank you so much for joining me today.